name is G.V. Prasad. I am the CEO of Dr. Reddy's Laboratories, a large pharmaceutical company based out of India, but listed on the New York Stock Exchange, as well as the Indian Stock Exchanges. We are largely a generic pharmaceutical company with operations in many countries. I started with this company in the year 1990 as a CEO of one of the group companies, and then later on became the CEO of the combined entity. I am a chemical engineer. I did my chemical engineering from Illinois Institute of Technology, graduated in the year 1982. I was actually a transfer student from India. I did 2 years of my engineering in India, and then I transferred to Illinois Institute of Technology, Chicago. Going to IIT Chicago was an eye-opener for me. I could experiment with several courses. In fact, in the very first semester, I took a course in psychology, and then later on, I explored many humanities and realized that I really like humanities while my major was chemical engineering. Combining humanities and a technical subject really helped me in many ways in improving how I think, improved my critical thinking process, and also helped me understand subjects which go beyond just the engineering and technical aspect of life. To the graduating class of IIT, I congratulate all of you. You are a privileged group. You've had a solid foundation in engineering and the technical subjects that you've studied. And I wish you all the best as you build your careers and as you build your life. Thank you very much.